I really like Israel. I think it's fun and it's really great in this time. For some, I like the girl power in it and.
I think it might be a duel between Cyprus and Israel, and I was really thrilled by the hot fuego from Eleni from Cyprus. So I think she might be in the lead and might be win Eurovision, but I'm also have goosebumps by the dark horse Germany.
Yeah, the hype about Israel has kind of faded away, and now everybody is screaming for Cyprus. But I still do think that the song from Israel is stronger, and I hope that people will appreciate her gimmicks live as well.
I like the French song very much. I think it contains real emotion and delivers important message. I wouldn't write off Norway, because I think Norway could still be a surprise winner, and I think Sweden has a really good chance of winning this thing.
I think it might be one of Cyprus or Israel, perhaps. Yeah.
It's hardly to predict.
Yeah, it's very hard to predict. I have no idea. I think there are very strong acts this year, so yeah, it's a difficult year to predict.